dear children, let us not love with words or tongue, but with actions and in truth.